People leaving the country and then jumping around it, but that can't be true.
It's more of a fishing town than Gosford.
Yeah, it's like Newcastle.
No, it looks gorgeous.
Than my town at home.
Anymore, and then
to worry about the tunnels.
It's a hotel, that's all.
No, it could be a... I don't know. They look really dingy, but I think they're still...
You can see the clouds up there.
Oh, you can see the smoke coming up. So.
So this is our temporary apartment and bathroom. So
what's rose smell bath thing. If when you need to smell like a rose.
Toilet.
This is like the just standard Japanese bath. It's like straight up and down. Same dealio as before.
I wish it was twice the height.
It's what, like this?
Yep.
That would take forever to fill up.
Yeah, but once it's filled up, once it's full, oh, the bliss. Swimming.
So that's the extra.
So these boxes are...
Yeah, this is all sealed. You could splash water all around in here, it wouldn't make a difference.
Why? Was Mum asking about this?
No, because she was telling me some company made it in Australia.
How about that?
The aircon on so high
above
the window.
No, I was just talking for a second.
Okay, I don't have the cable for the laptop, but I don't think I can do it.
That's alright.